Europe has a responsibility to play an active role in the world, starting in our neighbourhood, and in particular in the Middle East. I want to be very clear. The bloodshed in Gaza must stop now.